question number 1 from IIT worksheet. In the given figure, the value of x is. In the given figure, the value of x is. See, this is x. In figure, other angles it has given. Yes? Now see, if you will observe, this is complete angle, or we can say the whole angle. This angle is called complete angle. See, form the circle. So we have to find here value of x. Value of x, if we will take this complete angle. So what we have to write first here? 100 degree plus 56 degree plus 74 degree plus x is equal to, this all the angles we have to add, is equal to 360 degree. Why 360 degree? Because the measurement of complete angle or whole angle is 360 degree. Okay, so this, if you will add this all the angles, what we are going to get, the answer 360 degree. Now x angle, we have to find the value of x. So we add 100 plus 56 plus 74 plus x. So this is complete angle. Complete angle is equal to 360 degree. Now add this all the numbers. 6 plus 4, 10. Okay, 1 is carried. 7 plus 5, 12. 12 and 1, 13. 13, so 1 is carried. Now 1 plus 1, 2. 230. What is the sum of these all the angles? 230 plus x. What is the sum of these all the angles? 230 plus x is equal to 360 degree. Okay. Now we have to find the value of x. Now this number, it is here plus, 230 is here plus. If we will transfer to right hand side, then it will become minus. Okay. So x is equal to 360 degree minus 230 degree. Okay. So x is equal to 0 minus 0, 0. 6 minus 3, 3. 3 minus 2, 1. So what is the measurement of this angle? What is the value of x? The value of x is 130 degree. What is the value of x? The value of x is 130 degree. Now let's move towards question number 2. In the adjoining figure, the value of AOC. AOC. AOB is a straight line. AOB is a straight line. Is. So we have to find the value of this. Okay. So this is straight line. AOB is straight line. The AB is a straight line. AB is a straight line. So these are called the linear pair. AB is a straight line. So with this OC, it has formed two angles. So these are called the linear pair. So these are called the linear pair. So linear pair, what is the measurement of this? It is equal to supplementary, means it is equal to 180 degree. So this angle plus this angle is equal to 180 degree. So 3x plus 5 degree plus 2x minus 25 degree is equal to 180 degree. Yes, why 180 degree? Because this, it has formed the linear pair. So this angle plus this angle is equal to 180 degree. Okay. Now add this 3x plus 5, open the bracket, plus 2x minus 25. Okay. Is equal to 180 degree. Now what we are going to do? 3x plus 2x, 5x. Now what we are going to do? See, plus 5 minus 25. Plus 5 minus 25. Plus minus minus. So subtract 5 from 25. We will get the answer 20. And for answer, greater number sign. So minus 20 we will get here. How much this angle it is? This angle is 125 degree. Let's solve question number 6. In the figure, the value of x is. In the figure, the value of x is. Now see, these angles are supplementary angle. And what is the measurement of supplementary angle? 180 degree. So what we are going to do? Sum of these all the angles. 6x plus x plus 2x is equal to 180 degree. Why 180 degree? These angles are supplementary angles and its measurement is 180 degree. So now 6x plus x, see 6x plus xx means 1x, 7x, 7x plus 2x, 9x. So 9x is equal to 180 degree. 9x is equal to 180 degree. Now x is equal to, now 9 is here multiplied. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. So 180 degree upon 9. So x is equal to, see 9 is the 9, 9 is the 80, 9 is equal to 20 degree. So x angle is 20 degree. Now let's move towards next question, question number 7. The angle x degree in the given figure is, the angle x degree, see this angle we have to find. In the given figure is, now given figure is, see, if you will do the sum of these all the angles, what we get? Complete angle or whole angle. See, these make the circle. Yes, so these are called the, so what we can say for this? Complete angle. So what we can say for this? Complete angle. So we find the sum of these all the angles. 80 degree plus 45 degree plus 145 degree plus x degree. Okay, is equal to, what will come now? What is the measurement of complete angle? 360 degree. Now find the sum of this. 5 plus 5, 10. 1 is carry. Okay, 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. 13 plus 4, 17. Okay, 1 is carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 270. We got the sum of these 3 angles. Plus now, x degree is equal to 360 degree. So now, x is equal to 360 degrees. And now, if we will transfer 270 to right hand side, then it will become minus. So 360 degree minus 270 degree. Okay. So x is equal to 360 minus 70. How much? 90 degree. So what is the measurement of angle x? Angle x is 90 degree. So what is the measurement of angle x? Angle x is 90 degree. Let's move towards question number 9. Two supplementary angles are in the ratio 7:11. Then the angles are. Two supplementary angles are in the ratio 7:11. So let that angle be 7x and 11x. Okay. Let the angles be 7x and 11x. Two supplementary angles are in the ratio 7:11. So let the angles be 7x and 11x. So what is the measurement of supplementary angle? 180 degree. So 7x plus 11x is equal to 180 degree. Yes. Two supplementary angles. These are two supplementary angles. Right. That angles be 7x and 11x. Why it is given? Are in the ratio of 7:11. Okay. So now find the sum of these both the angles. 11 plus 7, 18x is equal to 180 degree. Okay, now 18 is here multiplied. If you will transfer to right hand side, then it will become divide. X is equal to 180.